Welcome to Jyotsna's recipes, and that's how I make it. Today I'm going to make rich gourd recipe, dodkyachi bhaji. So this is one whole long dodka, rich gourd, which is cubed. Then we'll need one tomato, one onion, few green chilies with curry leaves, and curry leaves is optional anyways. This is moong dal, which is soaked for 2 hours. This is salt. We'll need turmeric, red chili powder, dhaniya jeera powders are again optional, and in tadka we'll need rai and jeera. So my pan is warm and I'm going to add oil, 1 tablespoon of oil. And I don't want it to be very hot. In my last video it was very hot. And then I'm going to splutter a few mustard seeds. And few jeera seeds. You can see them splutter. Because I use very little oil, so I have to bring that oil in the center so that it's going to splutter. Then I prefer putting these curry leaves. These are from my garden. Then I will have few more green chilies. Because we are going to use red chili powder, I'm going to use only few green chilies. And the first thing goes in is onion. Saute it on sim, that is low flame. I'm also going to add a little turmeric. Now I'm going to add this moong dal, because moong dal takes a little time to cook. So I'll be adding this moong dal. This moong dal is almost 2 tablespoons. It was cooked 2 hours back. We want this moong dal to cook nicely. So we are also going to add some water once we saute it. We have sauteed this a bit. So I'll be adding some water. Little water so for it to cook. Then we're going to put the lid and cook, see that the moong dal is cooked. Now this, I've been stirring moong dal for almost 8 minutes, and it is now almost ready and cooked. So now I'll be adding the rich gourd cubed and some tomatoes chopped and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. I'll mix it again. I'll see that everything is mixed well, and again close the lid, because rich gourd hardly takes 5 minutes to cook, and it is, if it is overcooked, it doesn't taste good, so I don't want it to overcook. So again, I'm going to close the lid. Now let's open the lid and see. It's almost ready. You can see the change in color of the rich gourd. Then I'm going to add a pinch of sugar because of the tomato, which gives a little sour taste. Then I'm also going to add red chili powder, dhaniya powder, जीरा पाउडर एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट इट टू बी कम्प्लीटली ड्राई लाइक दिस देन इट इज फाइन. I like it with little gravy because there is moong dal. It makes it look like rich gourd in dal, moong dal gravy. So I add little water and close the lid and let all the masalas get incorporated. The rich gourd vegetable is ready to serve.